Borderlands 3 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, sexual themes, and strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. Hey kids, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to Borderlands 3. I'm kind of excited to get started on this. It's a, you know, this is one part of the Borderlands saga I've never played. And, you know, it's supposed to be bigger and better, and I'm looking forward to it. I hope you're looking forward to it too. I hope you enjoy what we're about to do. Let's get into it. Happy to help just this once. Okay. How do I get the feeling he's gonna get me killed?
Well, if it isn't the gunslinger. Are you here for my stone? Figures the town would send an outsider to fight their fight.
Titus, I'm gonna continue to shoot you in the fucking back if you keep walking in my line of fire.
Want this.
It's not working! Alright, reloading! Face the devil!
I can't see him. I can't fucking see him, and when I can't fucking see him, I don't know where they are. I can't shoot him.
Ruin's calling your name, you fester cock!
Okay, look for the fester cocks. I can figure that much out.
Right there. That's the way in. Though it ain't like the Devil Riders are just gonna open the doors to you. Take a look around. I'll stand watch.
Still alive? You know, I thought about asking you to join the Devil Riders. But to ride with us, you've gotta follow the code. And there's no room in our ranks for coin-chasing bounty hunters.
The Vault Hunter decided to crash a party.
Oh, I see. Not quite on aim. Okay. You know, I have a rocket launcher in my pocket. I could have done that in a dozen other different ways.
So I'll head back to town. Me and Juno are gonna have some words. Find that stone. We're counting on you.
Some words.
In the company days, a bathhouse was a beacon of hospitality. But there was nothing clean about it now. The Vault Hunter figured it was time to wash some Devil Riders in blood.
No refunds.
I don't know what that was. It was a little bit of a green thing here.
Cormash, handle the intruder for me. I put you in charge for a reason. Lock this whole place down.
You heard the lady. Take him out. And lock the damn door just in case.
There was no way in, so the Vault Hunter set about creating a nuisance to draw them out, starting with some of their prized, ill-gotten goods.
Hope you don't mind if I defend myself just a little bit while you're doing that.
Let's do this thing.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, draw!
Fire and iron!
Out of shot!
Oh great, a graphics glitch just as I need to be able to see where everything is. Are you kidding me here? Look at that. I've got a black screen glitch right as they're rushing at me. Come on. Until they've outlived their usefulness.
Sure.
Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot itself.
That's true enough.
And this is where we started.
You better not have messed up my ink.
They may have been filthy outlaws, but they still enjoyed a nice bath. Vault Hunter hit him where it hurts.
That ain't working for some reason. Okay, that's definitely what I need to hit. I'm guessing I need to hit it in that direction, but it just ain't reaching. I'm guessing there's going to be three sets of these because, you know, the rule of three is a thing.
Not the hot water. Oh, man.
See?
I was really looking forward to a nice dip later on.
Three of them.
They weren't taking the bait, so it was time to find something a little more destructive.
These yahoos are the same color as the background. I'm having trouble spotting them.
You're done for now.
You're done.
Bulletproof?
As a lady I very much admire once said, fire solves many things.
There was bound to be something highly flammable about.
Yes, you're quicker than I thought!
A little improvised explosive would do the trick. Whether it was a good idea or a bad idea, well, that was hard to say.
They're trying to burn down my damn bathhouse! That's it! Get out there and stop them, you bastards!
Oh, that sure got their attention. At the time, it was just another gunfight. Wasn't until a few years later we all started calling that day the Bathhouse Massacre. Scent of lavender and blood hung in the air. The Vault Hunter moved deeper into the heart of the hideout, figuring that's where the stone would be.
All right, gunslinger, all right. Step into my office and let's settle this according to the code.
Another one down.
Boom goes the dynamite.
Bury me with my gun and boots and hat and friends.
I love that line. It's such a good line. Okay, and this course has classic boss fight feel to it. Because I'm about to go down into a lower place I can't really easily escape, can I? My best shot to slide into it. Yep, and boom. Or mash. Clean kill. Okay.
Tango spotted.
Die young and don't even leave a tiny corpse? That's cute.
They're not just decorative.
Empty barrels make the sand.
A little nitro and sawdust. Boosh.
Tapestry ink on that fella. Amid the spoils of war, Vault Hunter noticed something odd. Vault Hunter justifiably and intelligently came to the conclusion that this was a key to a secret room. Every hideout's got one or two.
You've got grit, gunslinger, I'll give you that. Should've killed you when I had the chance.
Yeah, you
but
should've.
Right now, I got a train to catch. See you around. Oh, and when you get back to town, tell the hatchet she picked the wrong side.
Now, I'd like to tell you that's where the Vault Hunter found the stone, but that ain't the truth.
Hey, somebody out there? If it wouldn't trouble you overly much, I'd appreciate some help getting out of here. Well, well. It's about time someone came along. Was thinking I might die here. Guess not. You did come here to save this old troubadour, didn't you?
Not really. Where's the stone?
The stone, huh? You know, it's the damnedest thing. Butcher Rose was making me play this melody to the stone over and over. Don't really know why. It sounded like Rose ran off with the stone because you were nipping at her heels. Don't know where she took it, but I do know this. The stone? It ain't a stone.
What the hell is it then?
It's an egg, if you can believe it. I swear to ruin, it's true. Some kind of monster from the company days. Rose called it the Ruiner. Go on, see for yourself.
Before the Vault Hunter came to town, Ruiner was just a word. But since then, folks make signs on their hearts when they hear it. Juno would want to see this.
Thanks for springing me. I'll see you back in Vestige, hopefully. Hard to believe. We've been sleeping next to this monstrous thing for all these years. This is gonna make for one hell of a song.
Time to head back to town and tell Juno the news.
Ugh. Well, this has all been fun, gunslinging and all. Time for a drink of water. My voice is getting a little weird. You know, they used to make water bottles tougher than this. This thing's easily collapsible.
That badge should be mine! There's no way Sheriff gave it to you!
Vault Hunter figured it was time to show Juno the big and ugly that Rose was looking to hatch.
Hey, Bounty Hunter. Titus was just leaving.
Yeah, I think I better be off. For your sake, Juno. You be careful around the hatchet, Tomodachi.
I will put a bullet through your head, you cause too much trouble.
See the lines anymore.
Well, how'd it go up there? If you didn't find the stone, I'm guessing it's bad news.
The stone is really an egg for a company monster called the Ruiner.
The Ruiner? Wait, something's wrong.
Devils! Incoming!
Mercy, protect us!
Hope you like the taste of lead!
Have some boo!
Hey! This trick shot!
I'm calling it now! You're gonna lose!
And boom goes the dynamite.
I'm out. Ah! Whoa!
Ah! Check out that body count.
Somebody's gotta do it.
Devils in town? That don't make no damn sense. They never come up here. It don't matter. Fight now, talk later. Let's go, Bounty Hunter.
Do what you say.
Bang! Pa!
All right, let's do it this way.
I'm gonna put you in a shed.
Put
look at that!
Hang on just a tick!
Just beating the birds.
Share it amongst yourselves.
Dang! These bullets hurt! Is this what pain's like? In another life, we might have been pals. Or at least I could have killed you. Nice shot!
This will kiss you!
Here!
Well, you rescued Tatis. I'd say I'm glad he's back. I ain't a little salt.
You want me? I'm right here!
Bounty hunter. Now come on, over here.
What's the plan, Sheriff?
Oh, don't you call me that. Now walk with me. Something I gotta tell you. About what Tatis said. Look, I used to be a devil rider. They called me the Hatchet.
I killed plenty in my time, and I'll take that to my grave.
That's why the town don't trust me. We used to just raid the town for supplies, but when Rose took over, things changed. She wanted a massacre. I couldn't take that kind of blood on my hands, so night before, I slipped out to warn these towny bastards. Even helped them fight off the Devil Riders myself. After that, Sheriff let me stay. Said, you ain't gonna find forgiveness here, but you can damn well fight for it. Tatis thinks I'm fighting to save the town. More like I'm trying to save myself. Anyway, if we're gonna fight this fight together, I just...
Oh God, she's tall.
Sheriff had some guns here. I'd say you earned them.
My lord, we're saved. What was the line? We can now give up this life of crime. My God, she's tall.
The ruiner. Rose used to talk about it from time. The time, we all thought she was touched. Guess we were wrong. Now, I don't know how Rose plans to hatch that egg, but there's someone who might. Old crone by the name of Oletta. lives in the forest. Go see what she knows. The old woman... in a devil rider, but that don't mean she cares about us neither. Here's hoping Rose ain't killed her yet. Devil riders are coming back sooner or later. They always do. I gotta stick here and prepare the town.
All right.
Oh, it was a hell of a thing, the hatchet turning on the devil riders like she did. Whew, when Rose found out, she put quite the price on Juno's head. Even offered some extra coin if some mean bastard could manage to do the deed with her own hatchet.
That's cold.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Mods and Meds. Mighty kind of you. You know, I pulled one of these out of a patient once. Usually I deal in organs, but this is close enough. Come back soon, if you're still kicking.
Nobody does bullets better than Marcus Munitions.
I'm going to decline that.
Life's short. Enjoy it while you can.
And that's going to do it for this session of Borderlands 3. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Please, I look forward to hearing from you. I will see you in the next episode, folks. Take care of yourself, and bye-bye.